Scott to Pleasant Grove, Utah, June 18th. This is Strawberry Days Festival. This is one of our favorite rodeos we come to all year long. The cool thing about Utah is they have rodeo fans, and they pack the stands every night. One of the favorite features here in Pleasant Grove is they serve strawberries and cream at all the concession stands, and they give it to the contestants, the hospitality. We're just waiting for them to open up so we can go get ours. All right, Dr. J, this is your first rodeo on the trail. What do you think of strawberries and cream?
I hope they have this at every rodeo.
You're going to get a bunch on to get put in the fridge on the road?
We're going to come raid this place after it's over and just stuff the fridge full of this magic so we have it for the next 3 months.
Hey guys, we're right here before Pleasant Grove Rodeo. I want to introduce you to Art Alsbaugh. He's a rodeo legend. How long have you been going to rodeos, Art?
Casey, I joined the RCA when I was 13 years old. I've worked one amateur rodeo in my life, and ever since then I've been a true pro, and I'm 50 or 75 years old now. So you put that in your pipe and smoke.
So you married way over your head, right?
Well, I ain't going to say I married over my head, but I married a good woman for 49 years.
So Linda's a really good secretary, and she goes a lot of these pro rodeos, and Art, he's kind of the shoot boss on the time to get in, and we love being able to show up and see old Art and have him yell at us a lot.
Well, I've known you since you was knee-high to a grasshopper, so I'm kind of like your great-granddaddy in a lot of respects.
Yeah, right. Well, good seeing you, Art.
It's good to be seen.
Oh,
Hey, this is Casey Jones. We've been working real hard on creating all the content for these last few videos. If you'd help us out, please go to youtube.com, search for Rodeo Sports Promotions, and click on the link subscribe. And if you're already on YouTube, just hit the subscribe button. Thanks.